Hello, my beautiful people. This is Sylvia Kisa, and today I am actually talking from my bed. How are you guys doing? You know what? The best talks are from my bed, so I can feel comfortable, you know what I mean? With no makeup and no other, like, you know, artificial things on me. So the past two days or three days I got some kind of like people on my Facebook who are from different religion, which is they are Christian or they are Catholics, you know what I mean? And when I talk to those people through some comments or something, they didn't like it what I'm saying, you know what I mean? And they totally do not understand, you know. So there is my message for today, is there is a lot of people who actually they are, have different worlds, different lives, and they do not understand how some other people understand life, you know. And I think that's okay too, but they are actually blocked me when I said no polarity, no dividing people, you know what I mean? So they are talking about some kind of like there is demons, and you know, the post was about that the spiritual people are okay with demons because they are like the demons for them are okay too, you know what I mean? Something in this actual style, but I don't remember exactly because I'm, you know, I don't see the post anymore. So anyway, so what I suggest in the comment to my video, which is Be in the Heart, this is one of my best videos which I have. The first video which I make in 2012, when I went through major shift in my emotions, and I could feel very deeply emotions with huge pain in my body, okay? And in the same time, spirit showed me, and actually emotions showed me what they are, you know. So what they showed me, that they are actually God intelligence. So emotions are God intelligence, okay? And this is through emotions we connect with God. Okay, but we avoid, reject emotions, negative emotions especially, and this is our way to God, to connect with God. So emotions was my teachers, and they teach me through big, huge pain in my body, in my physical body, okay? That's why I gained this wisdom, and the overall spirit showed me what the emotions are and what's the thing with the emotions, you know, and how to heal them, how to heal emotional body. So when someone posts today or yesterday that spiritual people, it's like they love demons or something, they're in the awareness where they didn't go through yet this understanding, so they don't know. And when Christian religion teaches, which is not good teaching, and I'm saying this to all of the Christian people, there is some kind of demon outside of you. But the demon is your own emotions, negative emotions in your body. So let me give you the light on that so you could understand better, okay? So your demons, and I'm talking to you guys, to everybody who's gonna listen, your demons in Christian religions are your unhealed emotions, and whoever is the demon for whoever, those people are also have unhealed emotions and unhealed inner child in you and unhealed negative emotions in you, okay? So if you meet some people, and if you attract people to your life and they are demon to you, they are your teachers and they trigger your emotions, which they are your and other teachers, negative emotions, you're also your teachers, to heal your emotions, to heal it, to love it, and to transform to love, okay? So your demons in your Christian tradition are your unhealed emotions, okay? And emotions, negative emotions, are connection to God. Through your negative emotions, you can feel and you can be closer to God. You can be closer to God. Because if you feel this pain, this symbology of the Jesus on the cross, he had the same pain like you and me, you know. Those are also your thoughts. Whatever you were thinking in your past, and I'm talking about past lives, past life patterns, past lives and this life, whatever thoughts you thought, they are your unhealed emotions, you know? They're your unhealed emotions. You need to go deeper in all of that what you're teaching people. You need to go deeper in your Christian religion, okay, and Catholic religion. You need to go deeper so people will understand there is no demons. How we can create demons in our lives? How do you create demons? Like, this is your own creation through your I am process from your mind. Okay? And you create all those demons because you do not control your mind. You do not love your negative emotions. You do not like and love your negative thoughts. And through this not loving all of those things, you create the reality of demons in your life. Okay? So if all the people will control the mind, their own mind, they will balance and love their negative emotions, and they will go to balance in their body. When they will go to balance in their body and love all of the positive and negative parts of their being, which is negative thoughts, negative emotions, okay, they will become walking Christ. This is Christ consciousness. Love it all so you can become all wholeness, positive, negative, and you become whole, positive, loving person. Okay? But you need to love your own demons, which is your own negative emotions. And people showing out in your life, they trigger you because they are your teachers showing you what you need to heal in your body. Okay? So this is nobody else from outside. This is your own creation, your own thought process, your own patterns in your body create whatever comes to your life. Okay? So whoever comes to your life, you need to love it. Love you all. See you next time in next video. Bye bye.